sun, searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home.
It's time to try. I think I'll try defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity.
Hey guys, welcome back to your favorite channel, Keeping Up With Liberianteetee. So today guys, I'm going to do a short review on a trip I took last week to an interesting and amazing city here in Ukraine. The city is called Ivano Frankivsk. Shortly before I begin, I would like for us to go on a short journey. Stay tuned, okay?
People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds chirping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start.
After getting all settled, I said to myself, why not take a short stroll around the city and see some things? And fortunately for me, I had my brother there who took me all around and was so interesting. So, the first place I ever went was the city center. And then I went to the fountain. After, you know, taking few photos and video, I decided to also go to... Okay, they have the art museum in the same center. So, in front of the art museum, they have these helicopters, like, I think they use it during their war. I don't know. So they just there for reserve for tourists. When they come, they just go and take photos. So I also visited that place and trust me, it was so beautiful. I even took some photos. I don't want to waste much of your time, so let's head straight there.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
In Ivano Frankivsk was the park. I went to the park and at the park they have a mini amusement park. I can say mini, but trust me, it's not mini. And then they also have this like bridge, kind of they build this monkey bridge where you have to climb and move from one stage to another. But the first place that I went was the amusement park and it was so, so amazing. I rode the boat in it. I was just going, yeah. After I got so bored, I decided to explore other parts of the park. Anyways, just watch and see.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk. Savannah.
Oh,
have just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. Savannah. just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back.
Visit was their mall. Actually, they have like 3 to 4 malls, but I visited the smaller one. I think one of the smaller ones, I think. So I didn't really do much there because I didn't go to shop. So why stay a lot of time there? Hello, Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk.
Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a walk.
Another thing I really found interesting in Ivano Frankivsk was this, they have this statue of the queen and then a guy, palace guy. So all you have to do is try to like put your head in either the guy's statue, you know, or put your head in Queen Elizabeth's statue, you know, something like that, to make it seem like you are actually the one. But unfortunately for me, a part of her head was removed actually, so I ended up using the guys, as you can see the picture on screen. Yeah, so I found that also interesting, trust me. So, and then another thing that I came across was this kind of car that is in the form of the, it had this the England flag design on it, so I took some picture there also. Yeah. And then, okay. Yeah, I think so far that's all. And also, they have lake in Ivano Frankivsk. They don't have sea, they have lake. So I went to the lake and then I saw the ducklings. The ducklings, they were all swimming in the lake. And I found that also interesting. So I just took a picture there. That's so far all for that time that I spent. And then last but not the least, I think the rest of my days I just like spend it at home. And that's all. And I was back home. So all I can say is I had a wonderful time in Ivano. I saw some interesting places that I didn't even know existed. I didn't even know I was going to be there. I had a wonderful time in Ivano Frankivsk, and I won't mind going again and again and again and again. Guys, if you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. I hope all of you had a wonderful time. See you on the next video. Remember, I love you all.